We're going to go ahead and do a song now that's a real fun one. Originally written by Buddy Bolden, credited to Clarence Williams, and most famously produced by Louis Armstrong and Hank Williams. It's called My Bucket's Got a Hole in It.
Thank you. Yeah. This about a month ago?
Yeah. One.